Brother Bill, we'll get this sorted out. Now we've done something. There we go. I think we're good. Ladies and gentlemen, my man, Brother Bill Ingram. We only have the gear we have to work with. It's all good. Bunkers is the baddest musical joint on the planet. We're all right. You guys can hear my guitar and you can hear my voice.
Just bear that the world.
She lives in starvation. Her and children need all that she needs. We all have our problems. Some are big and some are small. Soon enough of our problems will be taken by the cross. There truly are Prince fans here tonight, yes? So, okay, this is the one that gets hard. Are you still with me? There are words shortly after Prince crossed over. I came across a recording that he made, and it was just him speaking, and it was him speaking about the awakening that he had in his life to oneness and being family, and how strange it is that all that television and media talks about is how we're all separate. And that cat understood, and he spent his entire life trying to tell us that we're not separate at all. In fact, if anything, we're exactly the same, if for only because of the reason of music. So I thought it might be cool if I could try to compose myself, because I could never make it through the song, if I played that audio for you. And if everything is working correctly, you might be able to see that audio up here. I'm not sure. But if you don't, you'll at least be able to hear it. And then we'll all sing the song together, okay?
Sense to you because you understand. Stand on the spell. The words are what binds the spell to your illusion. When you hear the truth, like a memory, you recognize it, and this recognition releases you from all illusion. Many languages are brilliant in their attempt to confuse you. Con meaning against, fuse meaning together. Words in their spellbinding illusions have the power to keep man separate from God. You were born in an all-knowing state of mind. First words spoken to you begin the spell. The words come from one of two sources, the tree of knowledge or the tree of life. In ignorance or simply lack of respect for God, many use words that confuse the minds of humans and turn them into projections of their own illusions. Because of this fact, many people grow up and blindly assume a pre-selected role under a dictatorship without even being aware of it. When asked what they are doing here on Earth, most will answer with statements that do not reflect their natural God-given desires. This creates a pyramid-like structure with the dictator on top and each level under it knowing less and less. Upon reaching the bottom level, which is where the majority is, you will find chaos, disorder, and illusion. With ill as its prefix, illusion is a state of insanity. In the name of democracy, supreme power is vested unto the people in this insane state. Instead of God, human is now a reflection of their choice. The worst thing you can do is give up your God-given right to choose. For in it, you can choose not to choose. Therein is the final judgment. The illusion ceases, and you awaken from your dream. Now the healing begins. Thank you.
myself to you. I used to never trust it as I was my own friend. Those kind of guys don't pass you every day. I used to Tracy as I wanted to see again. Sometimes life ain't always the way. Sometimes it snows in April. Sometimes you feel so bad. So bad. Sometimes I wish.
Sometimes